Add unique, animated line text effects to your projects with Line Magic for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under ROI Line Magic. The templates are broken up into categories based on their animation styles. Draw, Move, Scale, Sideline, and Stack. The name of each template includes the alignment, right, left, or center. The alignments are baked into the templates for a good user experience. The gradient presets include a gradient fill on the lines. More on that in a minute. Let's take a look at how these work. I'll attach the drop left template to the first clip on my timeline. First, let's add our text. These templates allow up to 10 lines of text. Simply adjust the line selection parameter accordingly before adjusting your text. The entire multi-line effect is done with a single text field. This feature means you don't need to jump between independent text fields to work with multiple lines of text. You add and edit your text via the text field and the parameters, or by using the Final Cut Pro Text Inspector. Use the text field for quick general text needs and adjustments, or use the text inspector for more granular control over the aspects of your text. Note how the shape layers fit automatically to each line of text. Here you can make adjustments to individual lines or words as needed to really customize the text in different ways. When you've got it how you like it, you can position and scale the text with the on-screen controls. At the top of the parameters, we can toggle on or off the build in and out animations. The stagger setting staggers the animate in. Choosing different stagger modes from the drop-down gives you different stagger timings. You can make each line a different color if you'd like, or quickly change them all by adjusting one and then dragging and dropping the color chip on the rest of them. Above the line section, we can toggle on or off soft mode. More on that in a minute. Let's take a quick look at two more templates. The gradient templates use a two-color gradient coloring the lines. Simply choose your two colors in the parameters and then use the on-screen control to adjust the look of the gradient. The stack templates give you a concave corner look that's popular on social media. Quick stack has a baked-in animation, and variable stack allows you to control the duration of the animations. Quick stack works great when chained up back to back to create a fast animation style, perfect for social media. The stack presets really feature the soft parameter we saw earlier, creating a big blob shape behind the text that's popular on social media. Adjust the soft level and height in conjunction with the line spacing above to dial in a look. There's also a backdrop we can adjust to taste, giving the whole graphic a nice pop off the background. Line Magic is a set of thoughtfully designed and animated, easy-to-use templates that will add professional text to most any project. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com. Mm-hmm.